flashed across my TV screen. Another broken heart comes into view. I saw the pain and I turned my back. Why can I do the things I want to? I'm willing, yet I'm so afraid. You give me strength when I say I wanna be your hands, I wanna be your feet. I'll go where you send me, I'll go where you send me. Be your hands, I'll be your feet. I'll go where you send me, I'll go where you send me. And I'll try, yeah, I'll try to touch the world like you touch my life. And I'll find my way.
We are here today on a gorgeous day. We're packing meals with kids around the world. It's a ministry that partners with Adventures in Missions. We're packing 271,000 meals for kids over in Swaziland. So after the meals leave here today, it's a packet filled with rice, soy protein, vitamins, minerals, and dehydrated veggies. They're going to get packed on a ship going over to Swaziland. It'll take about 6 to 8 weeks to get over there. Once they're over there, they're going to the care points. They'll get distributed to the care points that AIM runs, and the ladies unpack them, cook for the kids. So these meals will feed 1,000 children for an entire year.